Welcome to Doing Group. Today I'm going to introduce you the highball water recycling machine we just finished for our customer from USA. The capacity is 1 ton per hour. It's for processing cross-linked cables compensated with aluminum and copper wires. Come on, let's have a look for the whole setup. From the threading, threading, crushing, and the suppression, finally we're going to have aluminum, copper, and plastic separately. Thank you.